Hello children, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Our today's amazing assignment is based on chapter 4 geometry. For this you can refer our textbook page number 92. Right, let's start our first question. Classify the following as a line segment or array. Okay, let us observe the given image. See, it is F and E. There is one initial point is there, okay, and there is no ending point. That means it is a ray, right? So let us write here, it is a ray. Yep, E is a ray. Where you will observe rays in real life, children? Have you ever heard the word ray? Yes, where? Sun rays. If you observe the sun rays, they are endless, right? They start from sun. But can you find out their ending point? No. So such type of rays. Here you are saying that there is an initial point and there is no ending point, right? Like that, if you observe the second one, PR is there. There is also one initial point and there is no end point. So PR is also a ray. Okay? Now, label the lines as straight or curved. If you observe the given image, it looks like a curve, right? So it is not straight. You have to write here curved. So whether the given lines are curved or straight, the curved lines. Given line is curved line, right? Let's solve the next one. Identify these lines as parallel or intersecting lines. Right, if you observe the given picture, they both are intersecting at one point, right? If the two lines are intersecting in such a way, then those two lines are known as intersecting lines. So they are intersecting lines. The next one, parallel lines. Are intersecting lines, you need to identify, right? If you observe these two lines, are they intersecting anywhere? No, they both are seems like parallel. So they both are known as parallel lines. Where will you observe parallel lines in real life, children? If you observe the railway track, it is the best example, right? You won't get anywhere the both lines are touching. That means the both lines are intersecting. So they are the best example of parallel lines. Okay, so the given lines, first one is intersecting lines and the second one is parallel lines. Okay children, hope you understood the session. Thank you.